Welcome back to the Adventures of Meta Williams, last part. Let's just walk over and break the mirror. Yeah, we made it. Ooh, Maddog looks at the wall behind the shattered mirror, realizing that Sirak is once again a prisoner of the enchanted cell. Looking across the room, Maddog notices that King Thaler has entered through the secret door. Couldn't he have been there before? Goodness. Maddog looks into the dark and tired eyes of King Thaler and tells him of Sirak's final demise. Your great bravery and ingenuity has saved our lands from the evil and dark powers of Malthazar. Yeah. Let us return to Sidera, and there we shall rejoice and enjoy, for this day will be remembered for all time. Hooray, hooray! After leaving the confines of the old and musty castle, Maddog calls upon the large winged dragon that brought him to the castle of Doridian. Together, Maddog and King Thaler fly for many miles across the desolation of Sirak. They pass over to the forest and the Iberkraken River on their journey to the great city known as Sidera by the Sea. After landing south of the castle, Maddog and King Thaler thank the dragon and say goodbye to the magnificent creature. The mighty dragon flies westward into the sky, returning to his magical realm in the Corbella Mountains. Oh, how cute! As King Thaler and Maddog come to the top of the hill that overlooks the city of Sidera, they stop for a moment and admire the grand view. The many flags of Sidera wave atop the castle spires as the people of the village below go about their daily business, unaware of the evil that almost destroyed their land. These are your people, the king says in a proud voice as he looks out across the valley. With a distant look in his eyes, he begins to speak again. They will celebrate this day for generations to come and honor your name as my own. King Thaler brings his gaze back to Maddog and, speaking in a less serious voice, says, Well, Mr. Williams, let us be on our way. We have a kingdom to rule. And there they go. Yeah. After many days of great celebrations, King Thaler announced to the people of the land that Maddog would be knighted for his bravery. Well, that's only fair. The ceremony was one of the greatest events of the year. People came from all around the kingdom and from as far away as the Westerlands. The crowd quieted as King Thaler spoke the ancient words of kings long dead. He then laid the sword to one shoulder and then to the other. Wham and whack. Yeah, Knight Maddog, Sir Maddog, woo. The cheers of the crowd fade out as Maddog thinks back to the wondrous adventures he has had. He also thinks of the friends and the foes he has met. Yet there was still an emptiness in his heart and a longing for more adventure in far-off lands. Okay, they never get enough, huh? Though the longing for adventure was great, so were the feelings he had for the beautiful Princess Leoria. Okay, and what about Faith? We don't know. After the knighting ceremony was over, Maddog and Leoria took a walk under the moonlit skies of Sidera. Hand in hand, the two stroll beside the slow-moving river. Isn't that cute? Stopping beside the river, Maddog and Leoria embrace each other. Maddog looks into her beautiful eyes and begins to pull her closer. This just reminds me of Larry Lever 3. What's coming up there? Space Quest! Yay! Suddenly, Maddog and the princess hear a loud rushing noise above. Oops! Oh boy! Hey! The princess looks up in disbelief as the flying object disappears into the star-filled sky above. Oh man. What's happening now? She stands there all alone. And... Hey! Hello! Oh well. Aboard the spaceship, the two aliens that abducted Maddog examine their newly acquired human. A low, raspy voice resonates from within the shielded helmet.
Ah, what fine specimen this will make, Zardak.
The pilot replies with an agreeing grunt and then says,
I'm sure he will please the crowds.
The crowds? Which crowds? Oh. How nice. What will happen to Maddog next? Will he ever get back to Princess Leoria? How will Maddog escape from the clutches of the dreaded aliens? Find out in our next action-packed adventure. The Adventures of Maddog Williams in Escape from Salindria. Thank you for playing The Adventures of Maddog Williams. Yes, we have that already. And that's the end of the game. I have 561 points, and I think the full score is 564, so I missed something out. But it doesn't matter. I'm not a score freak, so I can live with that. Well, anyway, this sequel has never been made. I've been searching around a bit on the internet, and the last post on the GameCrafters site was in 2004, which is now 6 years ago, and I do not think that they will ever finish it, which is a shame because I enjoyed this one and would definitely enjoy a sequel. Well, guys and girls, I think that's it for this game, and I hope to see you in my next Let's Play, which will be Lure of the Temptress, and any other video I'm making. So, thanks for watching. Stay tuned and see you next time.